Welcome back to Meikos Shuckaluck. Hope you all doing great today. Appreciate y'all watching and tuning in. Today, what we're working on, move the little camera here. Whoops. Hope y'all didn't get hurt when you fell. I do apologize that the camera fell on you. Oh, guess I should have adjusted that thing before. We got hummingbird strawberries. I picked these up over in a flea market real cheap. I thought they looked kind of cool, a little bit different. So, go ahead and unscrew the bottom of this. Notice that's where you fill it. I do believe I might need a funnel. I'm gonna pour this in the grass over here real quick. We'll pour it and see what happens. Hopefully I don't spill it everywhere, but you never know with me. Just gotta hope I can get her right. Look out, Elfie. Back it up. Is that me or am I really far away? Buddy. Beep beep. Move out. Come through. Come through, Elfie. Did you get that itch? Alright. Well, I didn't do too bad. Spilled some, but I guess it's kind of expected without having a filter, you know? So our strawberries filled. Months away. have to wash my hands after this. But anyway, I'm going to put you on pause while I go to try to hang this up somehow. All right. Hold on a second. Yeah. What the heck? I won't pause you. Let's see if we can flip. All right. There we go. Got off. buddy. Maybe. Well, that didn't quite work the way I wanted it to. But anyway, we'll go sideways here, huh? All right. I got nectar all over me now. I end up dropping the strawberry, went into the mud. Makes no sense, is the refrigerate after you open it. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm using an oxygen tank. Hose. Well, anyway, now I'm going to have help get that sucker back up in the tree. And believe me, this was a pain in the butt to get up there. But hey, it's all right. I'll get some help, get it up there, and hopefully you guys can see it hanging. So, but anyway, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Hit that bell button for notifications. And leave a comment. I'd like to hear from you guys. I got nectarine completely drenched my shirt. In my hands now. Table. The ground. Man, I got it everywhere. Alright. But anyway. Leave a comment. I'd like to hear from you guys. And please share. I really appreciate it. Remember, the only way chance to win for giveaways is by liking and leaving a comment. Bless you all. Have a great day. Bye.